people laughing in the background. That would be the parentals. They're watching football. They're watching the football, and apparently it's a funny time. Let's play against Cinderella. Wait, don't do this yet? Oh. I knew this when I played it, so this is new to me. I was going to say football doesn't sound like a comedy, I know. Can I? Oh, I want to do it though. You make me sad, Corey. Because, like, I trust you. I want to go look for the treasures. Should I go back here? Am I just meant to go to Radiant Garden and get sad? Alright, fine. Nope, nope, not this one. This one. Wait, what's over here? Ooh, what is this? I gotta figure that one out. You will understand soon. Oh my god, look, there's a new one! Hercules! Oh, and what is this one? Hard border collision. What is this? I can only figure out one of them. Hercules, what the hell are these? Alright. Well, yes. We go to Radiant Garden. Here we go. It's happening, y'all. Visit this world. Oh, Noxus. Oh my god, it's so familiar! I spent so much time here in Kingdom Hearts 2, it's not funny. Hmm. Boy runs. We must chase after running boy. Ah, it's Scrooge McDuck! Ah, Jesus Christ, why did that scare me?
This can only mean Master Xehanort was right.
Uh-oh. Take out all the unversed. I can do that. Why did that scare you? I don't know. Flashback music club. I think I've been playing too much Alien Isolation. So for some reason, it scared the actual crap out of me. I'm gonna blame it on Alien Isolation. Because there is no reason why that should have scared me.
Red! 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 Red!
Oh, Fred. Good old Fred. What is this hourglass? And why do I hate it? Don't do yourself, don't do that. Holy mackerel on a cracker!
Fire!
Every time he says fire, I immediately think, I set fire to the rain! Cause, like, that's who I am as a person.
Want some?
Yes.
Fire!
We've got a firestorm going on, folks. These guys are the real deal. Can I have a fighting style you enjoy? Yes, please. Go for it. Whoops. Oh no.
Fire!
Okay, well we missed. I got it. I did it, y'all. Master Xehanort. What are you doing here?
What's Master Xehanort doing here? Maybe he found something out.
I don't think he did, Terra. I think this guy's gonna betray you. Focus your assault with time and gravity as well as your magic cell will be quite the show. Okay. Save point! Where you at? There's got a big one in here somewhere. Okay. So there's down there. I wonder where Master Xehanort is. So we can't go down there. Actually, can you use them from the menu? Potions? Don't you have to do the Mirage Arena to unlock that style? Maybe? I don't know. I know nothing. Okay. Oh, no, I wanted to find out. Can you use a potion? Style you get when you use this one. Oh wow, I've got so much fire. I should probably start using some of that. Alright. Let's swap this for this. This is not right now. Fire, ice, and critical impact. This is not critical. No. No, it is not. Not even a little bit is it on critical. I cannot equip fire. Oh, I see. It's only letting me equip certain things. I can equip thunder. Oh, that creates stun edge. No, see, I've already got one of those, so I don't want to do that again. The only spell you have a slot at the moment anyways, might be some time on that, yeah. Another HP boost, I like it! Cura. Ah, okay, I see. I don't want to do that right now though, because I happen to really quite like let's pop. Trying to be vague because spoilers. I tell you about powerful mob combinations. No, that's alright. I'm just gonna play around with them myself and just have some fun, I think. Jump up that high! Interesting. No save point. We walk into danger. Oh! Ooh, it's a Lockhart!
Why can't I Merlin! Ever seem to remember this address exactly?
Wait a minute. No! Was that book
Excuse
what I think
me,
it was?
Huh? I believe you dropped this book.
Did I?
Oh,
I'm very
stop
sad to
it.
Say it's one of mine, but what a remarkable book it is. This unassuming volume seems to have the unusual effect of awakening one's innermost abilities.
A book that makes people stronger? If it's all right, Your Elderness.
Yeah, Elderness, that's so
might
cute.
Might I have a closer look?
Oh, my God.
I'm a powerful wizard, and I'll have you know a lot of wisdom comes with age. Anyway, as I said, the book is not mine, but I'd be happy to keep it here for you.
Thank you, Merlin.
Guys, are we going to get to go visit Winnie the Pooh? Okay, there's got to be a save point in here. Oh, shit! That's not what I meant to do. Fuck! Damn it! I did not mean to leave the room! Fucking hell! Alright, but that happened. Alright, we go back. You better, don't worry, good. We go back. Let's do this again. Alright. I wanted to walk around the room, that's what I was doing. Okay. Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the Pooh. I like the command board for the 100-acre wood. Ugh, amazing. This is why I said to wait earlier. Ugh, because you were like, oh, I can't do it now. No! Why? I must be more popular than I thought. So many guests, and all on the same day. I'm gonna play the command board of Winnie the Pooh. No, I'm sad. I just played another character already. A save point! No. Sheenib! Thank you for the raid! Welcome in! Hello, 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 hello! What is up? We are saving often, saving always. Because that's what we do. That's how we roll in the Shire. My internet died, so I'm on mobile. Just telling Kaylee why you like bumped out of her stream for a second. Internet died. Oh yeah. And he chose me. How does that make you feel? That he chose me. Well, that's just rude, yes, but... let's give yourself a shout-out. You can still give someone a shout-out on mobile. Quote, I'll leave my tunic alone! How is Valhalla? Anyway, I feel like you finished really early. Yes, you can do it on mobile. I was gonna say, I'm like, if I can quote on mobile, you can shout-out on mobile. Just saying. But it's hard to... No, I'm sorry. I had to quote everything for you the other day. So don't at me. And I was at work as well. I'm loving it so far. Oh, I'm so glad to hear. I know you started early, but like I feel like you finished really early too. Did you not stream for super long tonight, or...? I just got tired. It's not feeling 100%. Okay, I get that. Well, that's alright. Now you get to be here. Plus, I wanted to keep going. I'm just too tired. Yeah, sometimes it's just not worth it. Alright. Let's go follow Master Xehanort. Ooh. Oh, this is Radiant Gardens before it got all gross. Oh my god, it's gorgeous. It's a good place too, so if you're in the next one, well. Oh, okay, yeah. And that's the thing, sometimes you get to a point where you're just like, you know what, this is probably a good place to leave it. Y'all, Radiant Gardens is gorgeous. Looks radiant. Oh no. Cabbage Gold! Yes! That's still so funny to me. Why can you rename things? Nebula Nectar. Soy milk, Nebula Nectar, soy milk. Nebula, what exactly is happening? I can't get over how gorgeous this is. Like, holy hell, man.
You're done.
I'm definitely not used to this place looking so beautiful. Like, this is amazing. I'm confused. Find out the commands of the initial tournament to realize that when you get it from the mirror area. Thyself. I have many things. So what can I do with these things? Looks like it could be used as an ingredient. An ingredient in what? I don't understand. An ingredient for what? What do you mean? I mean, like, you'll understand soon. Oh, okay. But what's new with these things? All the nutty nuts I've collected, and the gasparis. Birthday cakes. Okay. I believe you. If I find out soon enough, You'll find out when the time is right. Okay, good to know. Everyone's on the same page apart from me. Cabbage gold! never not gonna find that weird. Stages of Kingdom Hearts will show you. I'm grateful. Cabbage Gold! I'm suddenly really glad I changed that name, because otherwise every time I say Gold Rush, I'd be like singing the Taylor Swift song. I know I'm not sad. Poor Terra, his feet must be so wet. Ah! Ah! What? Cabbage Girl! Bad time for everyone. Am I gonna see the downfall of Radiant Gardens? Oh my god, it's Aqua and Noxus!
Ven?
Terra! Aqua!
Well, this is not good. Friends for fighting big things. Defeat the Unburst. Take out the arms and legs first. Fighting with friends! Now we have to have this, guys, because I have not saved for a minute. You got this in the bag, don't worry. Sure. If you say so. That's a big oof. Yeah, look, I don't love this fight. Oh, God, he's hitting us from the front or from behind? Avoid things. What the fuck? This is not good. I see why they give you friends, even though they don't appear to be doing much. Horrible. He interrupted you? Ugh, rude. So I was just gonna say, I was like, did I not do it? Trying until we give up. Is there anything I'm trying to take out the arms and the legs first? Oh, I can't see. Oh, I can't see again. Okay, everyone else but me seems to have found a great way to avoid all that. Okay, so it's whatever he does here that seems to be my issue. Okay, yes, that seems to be my issue. That's gross. What is... Oh, I see everyone else is, I was like, why is no one else getting hit by that? Because everyone else is already KO'd. Interesting. That is a really nasty move that he does, and I don't really see a way of avoiding it. Come on. on people.
Want some?
So when he does that, I no longer appear to be going for his arms or his legs. Just keep dashing and hope for the best! Just keep dashing and hope for the best! Just keep dashing, hope for the best! Oh, I stopped dashing! That was my problem! I stopped dashing! I must not stop dashing. Never stop dashing. Dashing saves lives! Okay, but I see my issue now. Oh shit, what did I do? Oh, I got into a surge thing above. I pressed force push and the explosion. That's still accurate. Critical impact is
fire!
You know what? Try to avoid that. Try to avoid getting hit by that. I don't see how we can. I don't see how to avoid getting hit by that. Aqua was literally just standing there. She was like, bring it on. At least this has got some interesting music. To avoid that, you just have to get lucky and hope you were behind him when it happened. Right. Dash away. Dash, 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 dash. Never stop dashing and hope for the best. The stress. Oh, I can't see. Shit. Let's take out an arm or a leg, thanks. Take out an arm or a leg. This is not an arm or a leg. Terra, come on. Come on, man. You and me, let's take out this leg. Oh my god. Wow. Well, this is fun. Somehow, though, this fight is frustrating, but somehow it's so much less frustrating than, like, any of the other hard battles that I've done. This one is just, like, irritating. It's just mildly annoying. It's like... Yeah, I don't know, just mildly irritating, whereas others have been horrendous. Rock the spider looking at you. I just want to knock out a leg once in my life. Oh, fucking hell, that was awful. wonder it knocks the other guys out almost immediately. Cancer just attacked. Yeah, I was like, what the fuck? What happened to his big ball of flame? Not that it helped me, but it was exciting. It was an exciting moment. Is that I feel like fire is not the way to kill this guy because he is a fire dude. I feel like it should have been all my blizzard shit. And maybe at some point I might have to. Okay. Yeah, shot lock? I don't know. Maybe. What shot lock? I don't know what shot lock is. What is it? What is shot lock? That doesn't help me. Okay, we just keep trying. Hold the lock on button. I'll try. I assume I've got it. It sounds vaguely familiar. We'll try it. Oh my god, yes! What the hell was that? Oh, well that was fun. I didn't know I could do that. I'd like to be behind him. I never seem to be able to go behind him. Okay, well that was fun. I didn't know that was a thing that I could do. But I'm glad to know that it exists. It did not appear to be particularly helpful. Full to you, just provide to unleash that attack. Behind, but he seems to be very good at turning. And I do not seem to be very good at turning. Oh, can I cancel again? Let's try this lock on thing then. Oh, it didn't do it? Okay. Did I do it wrong? I don't appear to be able to lock onto anything when he does his spinning attack, though. That's my issue. I can't even lock onto anything when he's not doing it. Heal!
Let's go.
Okay, well that doesn't. I appear to have been able to do it once and never again. Oh! Okay, this is not the guy I'm supposed to be fighting because this is not his. Oh shit, what is that that he can do? And why should I be so afraid of it? Shit, no! Fuck off, that's not fair! That's so not fair. Wait, so how do I do this? Okay, I don't know. I don't understand how that thing works at all, but it worked for me this time. Thank God.
Tara!
Ben,
okay,
now,
we did
come
it.
Come on!
I don't know how we did it, but we did it. I'm gonna have to fight that thing more than once, aren't I? Perhaps a bit more. I don't understand the shot block thing at all.
We make a good team.
Sure do. Oh yeah, I got you these tickets.
For what?
Disney Town.
Lifetime passes to Disney Town. He said to. He said to take two grown-ups.
I don't know what's happening.
You mean us? Listen to me, Ven. We need to get you home.
It's okay, Aqua. Trust me, that guy in the mask is history. I'll never badmouth Terra again.
You saw the boy in the mask?
Yes?
Vanitas. Ven, you let Aqua take you home.
No way! I want to go with you guys.
You can't. We have a dangerous task ahead of us. I don't want you to get hurt.
And what is this dangerous task, Tara? It doesn't sound like what the Master told you to do.
It might be a different route, but I'm fighting the darkness.
I'm not so sure. I've been to the same worlds as you, and I've seen what you've done. You shouldn't put yourself so close to the darkness.
Listen to yourself, Aqua. Tara would never...
You mean you've been spying on me?
Oh my God.
Is that what he said to do?
The Mommy and Daddy
orders?
Are fighting.
He was only...
Aqua.
I get it.
No, Tara, don't break up the Golden Trio.
Put.
No.
I'm on my own now.
No, right. Tara, no, you never turn your back on family!
Tara, please, listen. The Master has no reason to distrust you, really. He was just worried.
Oh, Pouty McPout. Oh my God, I'm going to the bar. That was heartbreaking. No, I'll go to another room. I'm taking the couch and I get back. A lifetime passport to Disney Town. Hello. That I can't
Master
believe
Zane
how much more invested
the
in these characters
are.
No, Tara, don't go to the
Tara.
Dark side.
It's that old coot. He won't stop asking for you. I came all the way out here to get you, just so he'd clam up.
What do you mean?
Ha!
This guy looks familiar.
I have to spell it out. Xehanort, whatever he's called. You know, my prisoner.
Wait, what?
You're apparently not a very good liar. Master Xehanort would never let himself be caught by a thug like you.
As if. I got the old coot at my mercy. See for yourself. I'm holding him underneath the outer guard.
Because he looks so familiar to me.
Use my patience. Ciao.
There's no way it's true. But no harm in looking.
Tara, there's so much harm in looking, dude. Alright, Tara, we need a save point. And stuff come to at midnight to the old sewer tunnel on the edge of town and stuff. Love it. Ah! Oh, okay, so I do this thing where to pick which television show I watch, I pull like the name of the show out of a tin because I am really, really bad at making decisions, awful, and so that's just what I do. So last night I pulled a show from the tin. And I pulled The Order on Netflix, and I watched the first episode. Oh my God, if that wasn't a weird-ass show. One episode in, and I'm like, what the fuck am I watching? There's too much angst in here. Oh yes. Absolutely. This is clearly the angsty teenager of the of the Kingdom Hearts games. That was a lot of weird stuff. Oh, yes, it does. Such weird shit. Oh, thank you, Corey. Save points, save often, save always. Oh my god, that's just not bad. Invasion of the bots. Yes, I would like to overwrite, thank you. Follow bots hit a pay. Follow bots are like, we like Kingdom Hearts, let's chill. New things. Ban how we get this work state. Ooh, yeah. Ooh. Lockout and Estuna. Okay, let's get rid of that. Because I literally never use it. Oh, I do, it's just not good. Okay, we have Blizzard and lots of fires. Okay. We have new melding things apparently. Activates when you're already using command stomp of edge attacks. Still funny to me. I don't think it will ever not be funny. Ah, no, I didn't go far enough. No. I'm sorry, I'm working on the flowers, I'm sorry. I just have no concept of what I should and shouldn't do when it comes to a guy. Shame. Oh, another save point. Save often, save always. Oh no. Aerith gonna twist your mom's. Aerith would be horrified. I'm sorry, Aerith. Telling you though, Final Fantasy VII Remake is going to be one of the first games I stream when I get a PlayStation 5. And it happened again, yeah. Shh. It's going to happen more than once, okay? Pretty god, it is so pretty! Find out what Blackout does. Whoa. I just got deja vu, that was weird. That's because deja vu is weird. And now I have that song stuck in my head. Thank you very much. Want some? I love the song, but I was not expecting to have it in my head for deja vu. Me too, yeah. Like, fantastic song, love it to pieces, but did not need it in my head right now. It's definitely, I was trying to come up with my top five songs from Sour, and I couldn't. I think Deja Vu was in it though. I think I had Good For You, Brutal, Deja Vu, One Step Forward, Three Steps Back, Traitor. What was that? I think that was all that I had. This is my fave. Okay. What is this? Alright, you gonna let me go this way yet? Ooh. Let's go looking for treasures! I'm puzzle pieces that we can't reach. Not puzzle pieces, stickers. And stickers that we can't reach. I'm just used to them being puzzle pieces, okay? Then the balloons. Balloon belly's belly will make moments for taking their will, weakens them, and gives it life. No, little guy. I'm gonna just murder you real quick, okay? I'll tell you what else I started watching yesterday. I watched the first two episodes of Monsters at Work on Disney Plus, which is the sequel to Monsters Inc. series. And it was cute. It was a cute first two episodes. I liked it. It was weird and kind of pointless, but it was cute. Okay. Didn't know that was out. Yeah, it came out yesterday. Oh. Not me trying to go in through the walls and being like, maybe it's up there. Nope, Jenna, you're just an idiot. You're going the wrong way. Xehanort. Oh God.
Master Xehanort.
The old coot certainly knows how to take punishment. Just like I know how to deal it out.
You monster! What are you after?
And why are you so familiar?
That thing right there. It's called the key.
Oh, hold on a minute.
Yep. Seems like these days everybody's got one of those. Even Grandpa there. When I nabbed him, he told me all about it. What a weapon like that can do. How could I not want one?
Well, you'll find they're picky about their owners.
If I heard the old guy right, you're what they call Keyblade Master Material. So if I defeat you, that makes me the real Keyslinger, if you catch my drift. Not the most polite way to go about it. But
I know this guy. I know this guy.
One more
I know I do.
Goes boom.
And it's bugging the absolute
as
shit
if.
Out of me that I can't remember his name.
For us to go mano a mano.
Oh, Sarah.
For a Keyblade Master, you're not very, what's the word, good.
What are you doing, Tara?
The incident is back. Hurrah!
But Master, you'll...
Never mind me. You must fight. You can't let this ruffian win. Think of your
ruffians,
master,
thugs!
The shame he
the
and
plague.
Your
no, yes, but...
Use the Keyblade!
Did you figure out why I recognize this guy? No, oh, he's like... He's part of Organization 13, right? He's one of those guys? Like, I fought him before as Sora. Like, I know him. I just don't know what his name
so
is.
Love.
He's Igbar. Oh my god, I knew it. Defeat the mystery man, Greg. Okay, I knew him. I knew he was... I was like, he's gotta be. Okay.
Gotcha now.
What? The actual...
You better start running.
Greg is this real person there?
You better
oh, right. See, even before he was a nobody, he was still a bitch. I see. Good to know. Good to know this guy has always been a douche. Even as a real person, he's still a douche. Good to know.
Gotcha now.
I can see you.
know enough about Organization 13, even after having played Kingdom Hearts 2. And having watched Chain of Memories. I'm still so confuzzled. I couldn't move. If it hits you once doing that, you can't move. Alright, let's try again. Radiant Gardens, man. It's always a hell of a time. Why can't I do cool shit like that?
You better start running!
Okay, also, the way I've been picking what movies to watch recently, because I suck at deciding things at all, I've been using a random letter generator, and then whatever letter the random generator picks, I've been, oh my god, move, damn it! Yeah, whatever the letter picks, I've then been picking a movie that starts with that letter off my to-watch list. So kind of... the complacent thing gets done much very easily. You really do. Unless you're lucky enough to, like, stop him from doing it.
You better start running.
Oh, wait a minute. I'm gonna be able to de-link, aren't I? Oh, that's a thing.
I can see
Let's do that.
You better start running.
Let's be... Aqua again! Wait, how do I do it again? Okay. Magic deflected! Use magic! Lock onto him! Wait, where's the lock on button? Just use lots of magic! Oh, I upgraded earlier, did it? I don't know what we're talking about. I'm too focused on doing shitty things. Oh shit! I wasn't looking.
Reload.
Oh shit! Oh! Okay.
Come on, heal! Freeze! Fight! Thunder! Together!
Oh god, I made it angry. I made the game angry.
I can see you. I can see you.
Where is he? I can't see him. Face him, damn it. Onto people if you can't then lock onto people.
Okay.
Oh shit.
Heal. Reload.
I would love to know how he is chilling by his foot in the air.
Come on.
Okay.
You better
stop. Away. Dash like your life depends on it. Okay, but like, Dash is my new dodge roll, guys. Dash is my new dodge roll. Uh-oh. Do I have cure again? Yep. Oh, no! No! Damn it. During the fight, after you saw Snow White, you got one of the upgrade pieces right at the end of the fight. Did it? Oh. I thought you missed it because the cutscene, but the game was nice, apparently. Oh, thanks, game. Thanks, game. We appreciate you. Okay. Let's try again.
Gotcha now.
Dodging, dodging, dodging. Keep dodging. Never stop gotcha dodging.
Now. Gotcha now.
Actually do something useful.
Okay.
Things at once. Once you get hit once in that little area, you literally can't move. And I'm not a big fan.
I can see you.
Clearly that's not a thing. I'm just gonna have to keep dodging like my life depends on it. I can keep dashing. Dashing's fun. We like to dash. I literally thought I was the other person. Oh, that's so funny! That's so funny to me. Can you not block that? I'ma die. Quite significantly, I think. Run! Another person was you, Nora? No. I thought I was, like, the wrong person. I will put a sombrero on in a sec. I'm a little busy at the moment. Die, Jedi, die. Shortcut command. I didn't know this game had shortcut commands.
I can see you. You better start running. Got you now.
I hit him once, but at least I'm not dead, so that's something.
I can see you. Got you now.
Okay, I literally have not hit him once. That's actually ridiculous. This guy's definitely harder than the big soup thing. I don't like that he can teleport. I feel like that's an unfair advantage.
I can see you. Got you now.
How you going? Let me actually hit you, sir. Just once. Just once. That's all I'm asking. I mean, a little more than just once, but like, just once would be fine for now.
Okay.
That's a fan. Yeah, look, not a big fan. Not a big fan. That's pointless when he's in the air. Take this. Clearly we have learned that by now. It's not as pointless when he's on the floor.
Gotcha now. Gotcha now.
Shit, wrong button. Shit, where is he? Okay. Say I can see you too, but we both know that's a lie. Jenna, stop it! Just because it's to press X, you don't need to press X! It's not always helpful!
Take this.
Okay. When he's on the ground, that's when you can do it. Don't do it when he's not on the ground. Because it will do nothing but cause you pain! Changed my fighting style to suit it. That is what you call personal growth.